सोमू वेकअप जिया। वेकअप सोमू, इट्स गेटिंग लेट।
नो मॉम, आई फील बोर्ड टू गो टू स्कूल।
हाउ डेयर यू से लाइक दैट? डोंट यू नो द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ एजुकेशन?
அதெல்லாம் தெரியாது, எனக்கு ஸ்கூலுக்கு போக பிடிக்கல.
அப்படிலாம் சொல்லக்கூடாது சோமு, யூ ஷுட் நோ தி இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் எஜுகேஷன்.
எஜுகேஷன் டசன்ட் மீன் தட் ஒன் ஷுட் பி லிட்ரேட். இட் இஸ் மோர் தென் லிட்ரஸி. இட் ஹெல்ப்ஸ் டு அனலைஸ் த ரீசன், பில்ட் ஸ்கில்ஸ் டு லிவ், நோ வாட் இஸ் ரைட் அண்ட் ராங், அண்ட் லீட் அ மாரல் லைஃப். ரியல் எஜுகேஷன் கன்சிஸ்ட் இன் ட்ராயிங் த பெஸ்ட் அவுட் ஆஃப் யுவர் செல்ஃப். Gurukulam is the system of education that was practiced in ancient India. According to Right to Education Act 2009, every child has right to have free and compulsory education between 6 to 14 years of age. There should be no discrimination in education. The child should be at the center of an education system. Important features of RTE. Until the completion of elementary education, no student is stopped from school. 25% reservation is given to the economically underprivileged people in all private schools. Improvement in the quality of education. National Education Policy. The first National Education Policy was implemented in 1968, followed by the second one in 1986, in order to promote education among the people of India, and it covers all education systems from primary to college level. Most important milestone in education is the free midday meal program, which was implemented by the former Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Mr. K. Kamaraj. Indian educational system is mainly divided into four stages, namely lower primary, upper primary, secondary, and then higher secondary. Educational schemes are Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, Rashtriya Madhyamik Shiksha Abhiyan, and Samagra Shiksha. First one, Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan. Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan was launched in the year 2001, and its objectives are increasing the enrollment in primary schools, getting access to free and compulsory education for children up to the age 14, and to improve the quality of education. Second one, Rashtriya Madhyamik Shiksha Abhiyan was launched in the year 2009, and its main aim is to raise the minimum level of education to class 10. Samagra Shiksha. Samagra Shiksha was launched in the year 2018, and its main aim is to provide a single scheme for school education starting from preschool to class 12. And its objective are focusing on girl education and focusing on digital education. In the past two decades, India has achieved a maximum enrollment of students in schools. Hence, education is the first step for the child's development, and it also helps in the overall development of a country. Thank you, children.